asleep, so let's try not to wake them, okay? Not to mention, they really don't need to be seeing you in this condition. I think it would break their hearts. No. You've been through a lot, and so have they. Let's just get you let's get you cleaned up and see if we need to call in, like, a doctor or something and get you some kind of antibiotic or shot. You know, I'm just going through nursing school, so I don't even know. But I can patch you up the best I can, okay? No need to worry yet. Let's just take a look and figure out what your symptoms are. Those are really common around these areas. sense. I'm sure your brain was just playing tricks on you. It's okay. I'm not trying to undermine your story or anything. I just want you to be okay. And I'm just trying to comfort you, alright? Okay, I hear what you're saying. I mean, that sounds terrible. You in your arm. How old? Sorry. You still feel rather hot. Let's start with your wound, okay? It looks pretty bad. Can I see? Doesn't it? I'm so sorry. That looks really bad. I'm gonna dab it with some water, okay? Okay, if you need to bite down on something, let me know. Remember, let's try to stay a little quiet if we can. Here we go. I'm so sorry. Actually, the more I like get under there, sorry, be new to me. I've never seen fur grow under skin like that. Okay. Alright. We'll leave it there for now, but that's definitely something we're gonna bring up right away. Okay. You doing okay? You're doing okay. Alright. I'm just going to put a little antiseptic on there, some cream. And we'll bandage it up. Makes you feel better, I'll read it. But then you gotta let me patch up your arm, okay? skin is a weird thing that I've never seen before, but I'm sure it can be easily explained. Listen. Shh, it's okay. I know you believe that's what you saw, and I'm not saying I don't believe you. I'm just saying that in dramatic situations, So. Tonight is supposed to be a full moon or like a waxing gibbous. Full moon. Don't get yourself worked up like that. You're going to be okay. You don't seriously believe that, do you? We really need to get you to a doctor. I don't want to pass judgment. I don't see how it could burn you. Did you have like an allergic reaction to it? Well, it's made of real silver, so I don't know how you could have an allergic reaction to silver. I mean, maybe you've always had a reaction to silver. Do you wear jewelry? Staring at me like that, you're okay.